is a bone called Autohorn. When we're in the game of basketball and there's a substitute that comes over to the table and the coach wants to put him in, we usually put that substitute in after the first free throw. I simply hit this horn. Okay? Now the auto horn is on. And I can hit this bottom button that says main horn sub. We get a loud buzzing sound, letting the whole crowd know that a substitute may enter. So we always want to have clock down, auto horn on, because when the time is up on the clock, the whole crowd needs to know that time has exhausted. Let's just pretend that there is 10 seconds left. I hit clock set, as you see. Okay, I come back down here. I'm going to click the clock on. Let's watch the time and see if the auto horn goes off in about 5 seconds. It's going to be very loud. At that point, I click off. I go look at the scoreboard. It has now reset to 8 minutes.